So this is the part two of me making my flower ball. I hope you enjoy watching my video and thank you for watching.